And then there's COVID, right? All of them get you sick, and they pretty much all have the same symptoms. But COVID is very, very, very contagious. And it makes people really, really sick. Like, you have to be in the hospital, right? And need help with their breathing and stuff. So you don't want COVID. I had COVID. You remember I had COVID?
No.
You remember I had COVID? Remember when mommy was sleeping in our older apartment? And wouldn't nobody come in our house? Because they didn't want to catch COVID. They came and checked on me, but that was it, right? Mm-hmm. But mommy had COVID, and COVID is, it makes people really, really sick. Not everybody, just some people, but we don't know who is going to make sick versus who is not going to work, make sick. Yeah. So you can sneeze, that don't mean you're getting COVID, though. Okay?
But
mom,
you know
what
it was like?
What does that mean?
I know.
Okay, you think you're getting COVID? Mm-hmm. You're not getting COVID. COVID better leave you alone. Now go to sleep.